Is IPL 2021 going to be suspended? Which players have tested positive for COVID-19? What does the future hold for the IPL? Relax and have a seat back. We will try to answer your questions. Welcome to Stumps and Bails. I'm your host, Manish. The daily source of entertainment for the millions of Indians is at risk. The ongoing season of the Indian Premier League can be soon called off due to COVID-19 cases in the bio bubble. The Monday night clash between KKR and RCB has been suspended as two players from the KKR squad has been tested positive for COVID-19. The rumored two players are Varun Chakravarthy and Sandeep Warrier. However, nothing is confirmed by the BCCI yet. Nevertheless, if the rumors are to be true, the biggest T20 league in the world might soon be suspended. We will keep you updated about all the latest IPL news. Until then, take care and stay at your houses, wear masks, sanitize your hands regularly. Thanks for watching the video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Stumps and Bails, and don't forget to hit that bell icon. And please do follow Stumps and Bails on all the social media platforms. All the links are given in the description box below. Thank you.